of tranquility. Cannabis spit for infinity. I revolve with the earth lyrically. Yeah, y'all, what's up? What's up? The ripper right here, can I bust? Yo, yo. I rest alone in a cold cabin, composed of stone from old agate. My sarcophagus filled with gold tablets. The archaeological dig site just excavated the bone matter of this unknown rapper. The blood of the Gorgon was used as the cure for the poison that destroyed his organs. His DNA was shaped like a series of sideways eight space commas converted to time space. The sound wave signals look like ocean tides when they ripple. He spit two precision instrumentals. Sidewinder rhymes hit you, split you. The target area struck was no wider than a nickel. Control room. Simple. His chair with chisel from quartz crystal. It gets so hot, his skin sizzled. He piloted the missiles from a digital menu inside remote headgear he would put on to look into. By mastery of the mental, he was able to see what the past and future civilizations had been through. Acoustic image you transmitted through the music and energy. When I'm spitting, no distance can limit me. The gallery of my art was fabricated and placed in the art. But great robbers ripped the pages apart. They got caught. Whoever told me the secret is now dead. I cannot tell you who I would end up like them. The meaning of these rhymes is dead to the modern day mind, even if you hear this a thousand times. Because if this many have died, your inner light will not shine if your pineal gland is calcified. The silver cord is a metaphor for the will of the Lord. I was called to climb aboard and explore. That's when I saw the tree of life in the yard. The apples on the floor were gored to the core. The coil spirals remind you, but be mindful. External experience reflects what's inside you. Inside us all, behind the wall, inside your skull, but exposed in the song. I was struck in an electrical storm. The flesh on my left arm is scarred. The mic's gone.